How you doing? My name is Ernie. Ern's got it. I'm gonna do a 2020 baseball series one pack rip. Don't know what's in them. I know Pete Alonso's on the cover. Big Met fan myself. So I got eight jumbo packs, and I bought this series one 2020 box. I don't know. Hit Target. So. Hopefully you get something good. Hopefully find a couple of good rookies. There it is. First time doing this. Hopefully there's many more. Know there's some good stuff in this. Somebody mentioned something about, different variations, but I don't know many of them, so I'm not going to be able to fill you in on the variations right now. Don't know who we have. Big hair, big air, big air, big hair. Amir Garrett, Eduardo Rodriguez. What do we got? Some Sean Marion Murphy, is that? Oh, Sean Murphy. NL K-Line. Matt Snell. Gavin Lux. I like this kid. He's going to be good. Got him on my fantasy team last year, so I'm probably going to keep him. Get an extra 3 years out of him. Pavada, Rizzo, Dietrich, Strom, Arenado, good ball player. It's going to be hard to get him. They keep him every year. Shane Green, used him last year. He was a good closer for a while. Randall Grichuk, Jorge Soler, Anthony Rendon. I was really hoping the Mets would have grabbed him, but it didn't work out that way. What do we got? Jock Peterson, Jeff McNeil, the squirrel, right? All right, so that pack, I don't know, there could be some variations in there. Number two. Don't know if I'm gonna make it through all my packs. Don't have the phone on charge, so we'll listen to a little music. Some stadium anthems over here. Amarola, Josh Bell, Valor, Robinson Cano. Thought he was gonna do a lot better than he did last year. Jalen Davis, don't know who he is. Not yet, at least. Red Sox. Hey, what happened with this? Oh, this is a home run card. All right, look at this. These are one of those ones. I did good last year. I think I picked Jorge Soler and I got him. He had a home run, I think, the second game of the season. That's what I picked him to do. Red Sox, team card. Guess a lot of these. Sean Doolittle. What's that? Kevin Biggio. Yeah, he's another good kid too. A whole bunch of stuff here. Hunter Renfrow. It's always one of those cards that, never sure how he's gonna do. One of those guys. Polanco. Devers. J.D. Martinez. I don't know. Just a home run machine, this kid. A guy, whatever he is now. Keller Sanchez. Marwin Gonzalez. He's a good guy to have on a fantasy team. He has a lot of positions. Brock Holt. Trevor Bauer. Likes to throw baseballs over the center field wall. C.J. Cron. Aaron Nola. hurt a lot of people last year because they kept him in. I guess he didn't do as good as he was supposed to. Michael Pineda, Pintonita. Okay, so that's two packs I got. Nothing really pleasurable. It's making me jump on it. Oh, a nice autograph card. That would be very nice. Garrett Cooper, Brad Hand, Mike Grizzell, Iglesias, Paddock, Polanco, Santana, Longoria, Grissom, Kurt Suzuki, Los Angeles Dodgers, Christian Yelich, what a player. Oh, there you go, Cody Bellinger. 65th anniversary, does that say? Yep, 65th anniversary, nice. Otani, not bad. Pete Alonso, there you go. I like that. He's my favorite. Happened to run into him on a running the bases thing last year. He was doing an interview. He came out of the dugout, got to shake his hand, congratulate him on his home run record. A great feeling. Go to a lot of Met games. I enjoy them. I go to a couple of Yankee games a year. Try to catch the Oakland A's when they come to town. Another Arenado. Matt Dias, never, you know, there's a league leader. Brew. Mike Clevenger. All these long-haired guys lately. Peralta, Logan Allen, Yadi Molina. Houston Astros, I don't know. Yeah, Aaron Judge crying. He should have got the MVP. Oh, well, those things happen. Whit Merrifield. Had this kid drop them last year on my fantasy team. Somebody picked him up and he had an outrageous year for him. You know, a lot of these stats back here. You know, look at all the red. So that means he led the league in those stats. Good stuff. I love the stats on baseball cards. Just wish I was able to know them as much as I did when I was a young kid. Just changes so much now. Oh, I see a refractor or something shining in my eyes back there. I'm itching to get to it, but I'll take my time. Another Agrazo, Iglesias, Rendon, another one, Amarola, Moyes. Matt Scherzer, Gurriel was good. There they are. My Oakland A's. My American League team. Because I grew up, saw the 73 World Series. It was my first real enjoyment when I really enjoyed baseball. Okay, what do we got here? Close call. Close call. And what do they call this? A refractor? Series one, it doesn't say nothing. No, whatever it is, it is. It's a nice card. There you go. Dale Murphy, powerhouse of the 80s. Got a lot of these cards. Marcakis, I saw some other pack rips and nobody had none of this stuff. Trevor Richards, Kenta Maeda. Weird with this guy. Oh, there's a good kid. Mike Yastrzemski. Daddy taught him well. Another J.D. Martinez. Brad Keller. Annabelle Sanchez. I think the Mets picked up Annabelle Sanchez, if I'm not right. Maybe. He might have got traded today. No, no, no. Too much trading these days. Got a little Bon Jovi over here. Put on stadium songs. Hopefully we hear something good. Tyler Flowers, Gary Sanchez, His home runs per at bat is amazing. What did they bat? 106 games, 396 at bats, 34 home runs. So is that a homer every 10 at bats, 11 at bats? And Ronald Acuna, there you go. I got one more year to keep him on my fantasy team and then I lose him. So I'll have to make some kind of blockbuster trade towards the end of the year. Mitch Korver, he does all right. Chris Davis, how you could, what was that batting average last year? 209, 179, 168. Look at those batting averages. How many home runs? I think he dotted off last year, right? 12. 53, 138 a few years back. Batted 286. Can't even get a 200 out of the guy. Gavin Lux, there you go. There's another rookie. I don't know, is it a different one than the first one? Because that's what they claim. There's variations of these rookies, so I didn't get one of them yet. Ryan Yarbrough, Sanchez, Collins, Matt Carpenter, Craig Kimbrell. Okay, here we go. We got like a shiny one here. Mancini, Trey Mancini, Nolan Arenado, Flashback, or whatever they call it. Means, I don't know who he is. I probably do, but. Abreu, Miguel Cabrera. Yeah. Wish I had him 5 years ago. Look at those red numbers. Look at that. Look at that slugging percentage. 1,042, 1,033, 999, 1,078. Home runs. 30, 44, 44, 25. You know. And then 3 and 12. Oh, well. I guess when you get old, those things happen. You know what I'm saying? So, we got some commercials playing in the background now. I ruined my whole music situation here by throwing some commercials on. Marwin Gonzalez again. Melky Cabrera. Brock Holt. Another Trevor Bauer. Hey, there you go. Some AC/DC to get me into this. Yeah. Javier Baez. What a ball player. Really enjoy watching the kid play. Alright, I'm looking for something good. Come on. Celebration. What do we got here? Saw that DJ LeMahieu. Aaron Judge, look at that. Back to backers. Double Yankees. I'm a Met fan, but I enjoy a couple of good ball players. Candelaria. Mariznick. Patrick Corbin. Jesus Aguilar. What did he do last year? 4 homers, 16 RBIs. What happened to that? Look at that, 35-108. What happened there? Just couldn't, I don't know. It was a loaded ball last year, and the guy can't hit home runs, so must mean something. Alfaro, Liam Hendricks, Zach Wheeler, Jake Lamb, Tatis Jr. Another good kid. Oh, Topps Trophy card there. Oh, Trevor Bauer. I like to throw baseballs. Freddie Freeman, all around great ball player. Chris Sale. Had a bad year last year. JT, Greinke, Alex Bregman, phenomenal. Really hit a baseball. Eloy Jimenez. Robert Wallace Chapman, Malik Smith, he gets on base more, he'd steal a lot of bases. There you go. Strasburg in the World Series. Okay, Pineda, Baez again, and Chase Anderson. Okay, I got a little pile here. Whoop, almost knocked down my pile. I got two more of these jumbo packs. Put all this money in this stuff. My yearly ritual. Like 20 packs and decide if I'm going to collect the rest. Archer, Peraza, this kid can definitely put some things together. You know? Decent amount of stolen bases usually. Last year must have been an off year for him, unless they traded him away. Yeah, he had a bad year. Oh well. Ketel Marte, Polanco, Domingo Santana, Evan Longoria, still hanging in there. Still hanging in there. Still hit 29 homers, but no OBRs. 69. Hollywood Heroes. Big hair. Caught that one before. Austin Barnes. Yeah, Paul Goldschmidt took me to a championship a few years ago. Jeff Bagwell. What do we got here? Ozzy Albies. Great. Got another Otani. Ryan Braun, Michael Conforto, a little bit of power last year. Future stars, there you go. Tommy Edman. Oh, I had a tiger. Where's Rocky? Shane Green again. A league leader. What was that? Anthony Rendon. Yeah. Had him, traded him away last year. Worst thing I think I did. RBI leader. Jorge Soler again. Anthony Rendon, World Series. And a long card. I'll be Jose Yuri Gurriel. Roberto Osuna. Okay, we're getting down to the last pack here. Hopefully the battery holds up. I'll get a, maybe crash my box there. Jason Kipnis, Bobichet, there you go. Bobichet's pretty good. I got him. I think he got 12 doubles in his first 14 at bat. Darby Swanson's another good player. Kenley Jansen. Cardinals playoff card. Close call. Scott Kingery. Tanaka. Oh, there you go. Ooh, look at that. That's nice. I like that. That's something that's really enjoyable to have. Like Sandy Koufax. That's very enjoyable. Number, what is that? 230 out of 299. I like that. That's my best one so far. So we'll stand him right there. So we can see Sandy Koufax. Jacob DeGrom. Decade's best award winner. Nice. And then who do we got? Sinyun Chu. I'm not sure of his name. Aquino. This kid was great last year. I picked him up late in the year. What did he... Nobody grabbed them. Home run king, 44. Reggie. I'll put him next to him. Lazarius. What do we have here? Carlos Cabrera. Oh, Korea. Cheetahs. Miguel Cabrera again. Paxton. Dylan Cease. Omar Tavares, Reese McGuire, Nat Theus, Lewis Thorpe, Gene Segarra. Segarra did really good for me a couple of years ago. If you look at some of those stats, look at that stolen. Where's those stolen bases? I think I had him when he had 33 stolen bases. He looked about 1260. Yeah, he could hit. He'll give you something. Atlanta Braves, goodbye home run. What was that? Cubs celebrate. Oh, Kyle Schwarber. Yeah, I haven't seen a Kyle Schwarber yet. Ian Kinsler, Matt Barnes, Jake Arrieta. Okay, we're done with the packs. If you want, we're going to check this thing out. So it's 2020 Baseball Series 1. 67 cards. Packs with a special insert may contain 60 to 65 cards. And then this is all the things that are in there, the odds of the books, approximate odds, vintage stock. What was the thing I got? Exclusive Vladimir Guerrero down there. AR Red, autograph gold, red, golden ticket, 1 in 52,000. See that down here? Golden ticket, right here. Come on, get me a golden ticket. I'm going to feel like Charlie. 1985 autographs, look at that. Look, an autograph relic, 1 in 10,000. AR Red, 1 in 17,000. Turkey Red. I haven't seen no Turkey Reds or something. Well, okay, here we go. We're going to rip this. You heard it? Oh, oh look. It's not even packs. It's not even a pack. It's a cellophane. Oh, they got to open them out when they get through. They can work on for this thing. Holy cow. I like to keep the boxes usually, but this year I don't have them. Oh, because it's stuck in the room. Say, look, they give you. Oh, look, something good in the middle? Maybe. I think it's all these great, great things. Look, this is how they come. Remember the vending boxes back in the 80s? Just to get 500 cards. And you'd be like, yeah, who's in it? Nobody. Okay, this is a jumbo pack. Like a jumbo pack. So let's see what we got. Mariznick, Sandoval, Fletcher, Anthony May, Alice Verdugo. He just got traded. Future Stars, Nick Senzo. Yeah, Senzo, he did all right last year. Nico Goodrum, Goslin. Let me turn some of these around. Ryan Zimmerman. Is that Ryan Zimmerman? Jordan Zimmerman, sorry. Toro. Alberto Mondesi. Jose Urena. Travis O'Neill. Tyler O'Neill. Yeah, he did all right. I think this guy's huge. No, no, maybe not. I think so. I don't know. Hollywood Heroes again, big hair, big air. There you go, I got three of those. Anybody want to trade? I got some extras. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Then and now, Jordan Alvarez, first major league highlight. And what's it saying? Topps now celebrates. Offered exclusively on Topps.com. Each card is available for 24 hours. Yeah, I know, I bought Pete Alonso cards last year. What is this? Justin Verlander, league leader. Sack attack. Vladimir Guerrero. There you go. Oh, look at this. Oh, Vladimir Guerrero. Thank you. Vladimir Guerrero. Vladimir Guerrero. Mike Trout. Is this number one? Nope. Mike Trout. There's another Daddy Guerrero. Look at that. That ain't a bad pack. All the Guerreros and Daddy Guerrero. Oh, we got Cole, Garrett Cole, Cody Bellinger, Charlie Blackman, Jimenez, I don't know, I forget his first name, it's confusing all these names. Yeah, some Guns N' Roses over there for you, Garcia, There's a future stars. Austin Riley, yeah, he's got a little bit of power. He beat my Mets last year when I was at the game. Kent Maeda, another Mike Yastrzemski. There's a future stars. Hopefully it's different than the last one I pulled. Rondon, Hunter Renfro, Kyle Hendricks. I'm gonna go do a flip around. Carson Kelly, Christian Yelich, league leader, Paul Goldschmidt, J.P. Crawford, Kevin Pillar, Kyle Lewis, Bubba Starling, I don't remember him, J.D. again, Brad Keller, Minnesota Twins, Marco Gonzalez, Lewis Thorpe, Gene Segura, Atlanta Braves, goodbye, Perez, Peralta, Nelson Cruz, still around. Fran Mil Reyes, David Dahl, whatever his name, Jerry Gurriel, and Mikel Bass. So, I was looking for something a little bit better, but I feel I did very well with the Sandy Koufax card, which is numbered. You know? Koufax 2.28 scales of the averages, you know, ERA at 2.36 in each season from 61 to 66 in both leagues. Nice. Oh, I'll have to put that in a holder and preserve it. Our Aristides. Okay, well, that was our 2020 Series 1 pack rip. I hope you enjoyed it. Too bad I didn't get no autographs or nothing really exciting, but well, I did what I did. Thank you, and hope to see you soon. Enjoy your baseball season if I don't see you before that. I might buy some other stuff. So, if you can, check out my video. I'm going to soon start posting some rock and roll stuff, you know, some pictures, a lot of classic photos that I took in the 80s. So maybe some vintage cards, pull up some vintage cards and we'll go through them and just see what we got. All right, have a great day and enjoy.